Wonderful.
This thing on? Meat? You awake? Ah, yes! Hello, Meat! Remain calm. Try not to start bunny hopping around like an idiot just yet. I'm still coming down from that, Well, anyway, I poisoned you. In the future, if you have a future, you might consider not eating unattended fast food that has been left in public. Now that you're here, though, we have a number of things to accomplish before that dose of poison becomes fatal, which should be roughly 29 minutes from now. And yes, those 29 minutes will be rough. Can't be helped, though. We've got work to do. So please drag yourself over to that table in front of you, and we'll begin. All right, let's see here. I made myself notes for this part. Sure. Yeah. All right, here we go. Introduce the machine. Ad lib. Tell the meat subject that they must venture into the meat grinder to find three meat objects and bring each of them here to feed into the aforementioned machine. Ad lib. Inform meat subject that they have been graciously given some starting tools, that this is a very sensitive and complicated testing environment. Blah, blah, blah. Yes, and there are more tools and other objects to be found in this wonderful device. Ad-lib one last time. And then I'm supposed to reiterate the amount of time the meat subject has left, which is less than 29 minutes, I'm afraid. So get moving, meat. Spoiler? I hardly knew her! But seriously, I knew all of them pretty well. This one's one of my favorites. You see that hunk of meat? It belonged to Susan Spielberg. Wait, Spielberg? That can't be right, hold on. Spielberg? Spelling? Spielkowski? Yes, good. Pick that up. Suleiman. Suleiman. Seriously, what is with all these names? And in we go. Wait, that was Stillman? Mike Stillman? Well, then where the hell is Susan Spielberg? Thank you. Welcome to the office. Say hello to all the soulless bureaucrats. So that's where I left that. Meathead, table for one. Let's try to move the death gears along, shall we? You're welcome.
No one appreciates me at all.
Thank you.
skewer does. Okay, you do know how to use that, yes? Please don't ruin this for me. This is cold storage. Nothing to worry about here. So just chill. Chill. Thank you. Wonderful. That's Percival over there. Everyone called him Popcorn. Good old Popcorn. Wait, that doesn't make sense. See? Don't ever say I'm not kind. Helpful. Brilliant. Handsome. Thoughtful. Oh, waiter, there's impending doom in my soup! This room is particularly devious. Just to be clear, these soulless desk jobs were always soulless. That part wasn't my fault. Is it me, or are you running a bit short on time? This office, it's more like awful, am I right? Love a good meat joke. All right. I want to touch it too! Boiler, boiler, toiler, and tro- Oh, wait. Damn it. Popcorn! And you know, I could go for some popcorn.
Orville! His name was Orville! How could I forget that? Popcorn! Orville! God damn it!
Two minutes until failure. As in failure, i.e. death! Hello? Yes! You found Jill. Oh wait, was it Jill? Jillian? Jilly? Millie! It was Millie. Yes. Hello there, Millie. Da 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 bum ba bum 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 bum. Last chance to prove me wrong. It's the final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Come on! 4, 3. 2, wake up! 1, 0! Ugh! No one understands my life. Everyone is dead, of course, but still!